This orange material is actually used to make cutting boards. First, they dispense out a specific amount of weight from the dispenser, and then they put it under this press. The press presses the material while heating it up simultaneously, and then you have these ready-made cutting boards.